In 1997, I started my career as a technology programmer. And as I moved up into the UK world, I started to work with Deloitte. From an IT services-based organization, I moved into Deloitte Consulting. And one of the largest programs that I worked was this Enterprise Value Delivery Transformation Program for BB. It was, I think, 950 million strong. And over there, I met the guy who was running the show. Martin, this is your story. It was for me, you know, understanding what is EVD was a complete different game changer in my life. I understood what strategy really means. I changed my mindset from just thinking from a technology perspective to more thinking from a strategy and operations perspective. And you were there to support, you were there as a leader, you were there as a friend, you were there when I needed you most. You know what I'm talking about if you're watching this video. It was very fun to work with someone who is very strategically strong, but also on the ground helping you to grow as a human being, as a part of a bigger company. And I still remember Martin, this was 2005, long time. We are still in touch, and I miss those moments that we worked together. And I thought to take this time to say thank you for this new way of thinking that has helped me throughout my career to become a more strategic thinker. Work with you, Hannes, Jahangir, you know, lovely people. And I just thought to say thanks a lot. And hope we meet again very soon. Great leader, amazing inspiration, forward thinker. I think these are the three words I can summarize having worked with you. Bye-bye.